Now let's say you want to upgrade to Windows 11, but wait, don't do it. Windows 11 is a great operating system overall, but there are a few drawbacks to it like potential bugs and glitches, Microsoft account dependency, high system requirement, software compatibility, etc. So I would like to introduce you to Tiny 11, which is a stripped-down version of the Windows 11. It is super lightweight and optimized custom build for Windows 11 that runs on system with as much as 2GB RAM. It takes up just 8GB of disk space. I know TPM 2.0 is required, so running Tiny 11 on older systems not supported officially by Windows 11 is super easy. Hey everyone, welcome back to the video. If this is your first time here, don't forget to subscribe for more videos like this, and please do click on the bell icon right next to it so that you may receive all the notifications to my upcoming videos. So first of all, you had to go to the link in the description, then scroll down and click on the Tiny 11 ISO file, then click on the drop down, then download the ISO file, which has no system requirement. Now go to the Create and Format Hard Disk Partition app, then you have to shrink the volume of any local disk, then you will have to create a new simple volume and name it Tiny 11. After the Tiny 11 ISO has finished installing, you will have to right-click on the file and click on Mount. Then you have to copy all the files in it, and then you will have to paste it in the Tiny 11 simple volume we created earlier. Once that's done, you will have to go to the settings and click on Recovery, then on Advanced Settings. Once that is done, you will be directed towards your BIOS, then you will have to click on Troubleshoot, then on Advanced Options, then on Command Prompt. Once you're in your Command Prompt, just write the script I'm showing. And don't forget to wait for a little while. Then just do the steps shown. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe, like and share for more videos like this. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram. This is me signing off.